Yeah, it's on Mountain Project. Okay, I'm climbing.
Okay. I like being on the boulder too. Jump off and give you a good quick 5 feet of slack.
You reckon I ought to put something in here?
Maybe. Me doing that, I'd probably just stand up and put it in the hand crack, but I'm not looking at the move.
It's not a big move, but.
If you put it in the crack, it'll be a nice straight rope.
A little bit of a heading warm up.
Warming up on 5.8 at Morris is always an adventure. Got this. You could put that. I'd have to lean over and do it for you. You could almost like put that number 4 in. Yeah, I've got two now because I got a fancy new. I didn't get the ultralight, but I got just the new C4. I feel like it weighs half of what the old one does. 1.7 years of elevation.
You think so?
Yeah. Well, I mean, use your judgment on it. As long as you run under the, you know, like when you actually turn left and the one under the roof, if those are long, I think you'd be good.
That's good.
Me, but I always like that low piece to be short.
Yep, it feels good. It's a solid piece.
All right. Well, I love the rock in there.
Yep.
Man, I gotta get warmed up.
Right.
Okay.
I like a nice jug of overhanging fire.
As long as it's run out.
As long as and it has a 5-pound.
There's the hip pop I was looking for. Ooh. Good morning.
I bet you get like an extra 3 feet.
All right, Blue Totem. I know that one's good because I fell on it in Yosemite.
Both times?
No, fell on the yellow one and the blue one.
It's
So I need to end up over there.
Yeah, like up in the trench.
I love how this stuff reveals itself.
Dude, that's exactly what I always wind up saying. I feel like I say that like on every corner of here. It's just, you look at something, it looks improbable, it turns juggy, like the friction's where you want it to be. It's just, it's such a good place to hunt. Erosion at the bottom of these roots, I bet when it hit, like, would hit downpour, I bet it's amazing in here. AJ told me he's seen so much water running down the trail here that, like, no shit, you could have paddled the dagger boat down the trail where we hiked up.
Wow.
Look good, man. How's it feel?
So far, so good. Everything's solid. Okay, I see a lot of chalk over there, so.
That seems like the thing, huh?
Good, because that looks really hard right there.
Yeah, I'm just looking at that, like, beast and boulder problem above you, and if you're, like, shooting by more than 10.
Yeah, this is really nice.
Cool. I had avoided it before just because, I don't know, it just looks kind of jokey and like broken. I saw other lines that sort of looked more appealing, but looking at it from down here, like right below it, I think it's pretty awesome. That roof looks like fun.
Mm-hmm. Want to get something in. Let's see. Good feet. something about this guy. Another hip pop. Okay, it's all good. Okay, so there's feet here.